in his shade, when dear for me possessing. And like enough, thou knowest I estimate that charter of thy lips with gives thee leasing. My bonds in thee are all determinate. For how do I hold thee but by thy granting? And for the riches, where is my deserving? Because of this fair gift is me is vanting. And so my patent back again is swearing. Thyself thou gettest thy own worth then not knowing. Or me to whom thou gettest is else mistaking. So thy great gift upon misprision growing comes home again on better judgment making. Thus have I had thee as a dream thus flatter to sleep a king, but waking no such matter.
In the sky.
with thy sweet fingers, when thou gently swayst the fiery concord that mine ear confounds, do I in my bow shut that nimble leap to kiss the tender inward of thy hand, whilst my poor lips, which should at harvest reap, at the wood boldness by thee blushing stand. To be so tickled, they would gender state and situation with all gentle tips, o'er whom thy fingers walk with gentle gait, making that wood more blessed than living leaves, since saucy jacks give them thy fear.